bath time for patients with knee osteoarthritis? Bill Schu, writing in HCP Live, reported that patients with knee osteoarthritis might find balneotherapy, mineral baths, combined with physical therapy may be more effective than physical therapy alone. A new Turkish study published in Archives of Rheumatology indicates that bathing in thermal and mineral waters can improve the range of joint muscles, relieve muscle spasms, and maintain or improve functional mobility for knee osteoarthritis patients. In the study, 46 patients with knee osteoarthritis were given either physical therapy alone, a hot pack, transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation, TENS, and ultrasound for the knee region 45 minutes a day, 5 days a week, for 3 weeks, or the same physical therapy protocol combined with daily 20-minute balneotherapy sessions 5 times per week for 3 weeks. In both groups, significant improvements were observed for all of the measured variables. The group receiving the combination therapy had significantly superior improvements in all of the parameters compared to the patients who received physical therapy alone. According to the study authors, the effectiveness of balneotherapy can be explained by the thermal, mechanical, and chemical effects which increase blood flow and vasodilation, expanding blood vessels, resulting in fresh blood supply and the removal of painful elements and free oxygen radicals. In addition, the authors noted hot bath causes elevation of beta endorphins and stress hormone levels, exerting a direct analgesic effect. Heat induces sedation and muscle relaxation and increases mobility. My comment: in Europe, balneotherapy is used a lot. Not so much in the U.S. Thanks for watching.